Now here's a recoil escapement off of a New Haven movement, and you can see that there's no second surface either on the entry or exit pallet. If you look closely and carefully, you can see on the entry pallet it's just sliding off of one surface, and on the exit pallet it's on one surface. Each pallet only has one surface. So now we'll set up our